This year has been a year like no other. We are so close to completing our first full interrupted year of school for the first time since 2019, having to readapt to what we knew school life to be before the pandemic. However, throughout this challenge, we have all achieved some truly amazing things, whilst at the same time demonstrating our core values that we all together stand for. We have shown respect to one another in and around our lessons and break areas, supported each other when things become difficult, and showed immense levels of respect for our community and ourselves. We have been confident in ourselves to achieve more, to step out of our comfort zones. We have been more determined than ever to achieve our goals, reaching new levels of success through hard work and commitment, even when times were really hard. We have shown ambition to be the best versions of ourselves, trying new things and setting the bar higher and higher as the weeks progressed. And finally, we have been creative. We have immersed ourselves in music, arts, and performing arts. We have created new ways to be successful, new ways for us to be the best version of ourselves.
Hello Henley Bank High School, what a year it has been. You have shown us just exactly what ambition, determination and respect can bring, and I couldn't be prouder of you. The last few years have been really, really challenging. They haven't been complete years, and so the fact that we've been able to make it through a whole academic year without lockdowns, without any of that sort of stuff, I'm really, really proud of you for how resilient you've been. Now's our time to celebrate and share just a few things that we are really proud of you for, some of the successes that you have achieved. I'm going to read off a short list of just some of the things that people have been a part of. I will have missed some things, and there'll be some things that are still about to happen. And I just want to reinforce just how proud I am of you. We've had the Bronze and Silver Duke of Edinburgh. We've had 10 tours, a really difficult challenge, so well done on that. We've had sports ambassadors helping local schools, especially students that maybe struggle a little bit more physically. There's been a huge amount of sport fixtures across the year. There are students that have learned to swim for the very first time in their lives. We had Shantae and Harry who took part in the Junior Chef Championship and got through to the final for Gloucestershire. Amazing. We had the G15 performance at Gloucestershire Cathedral. Two nights of Alice at Wonderland, involving a huge amount of students both in front of and behind the screen. It was brilliant. We had the largest amount of entries, not just for Henley Bank's history, but in the whole of the county for the Young Photographer competition of any school by an absolute mile, and a huge amount of winners and special commendations. We won the Nason Award for special educational needs, being the best secondary school in the whole country for what we do to help those who find things a little bit more challenging. Our brilliant mental health ambassadors of Year 10 and the newly appointed mental health ambassadors in Year 9 for next year. We've had our World of Work days, giving you experiences of futures and careers, and I know a lot of you have enjoyed Walls and their ice creams visiting. Been part of the MASH Challenge. We did the food bank appeal to raise money and collect food and important items to help those less fortunate than us, something that will continue every single year. We've had STEM weeks, STEM clubs. We've had all of our legacy college events, all of our Fun Friday events. Those students who are going to Borneo who are doing amazing fundraising campaigns. All of the charity cake sales. All of the creations of things that you've done in art, DT, food. All of the music creations. An amazing effort with regards to the college tokens, especially Holst. Really, really proud of you. And then finally, all of the half and full colours. And I know next year we're going to get even more students with half and full colours. So now is the time to sit back and enjoy some of the creativity and confidence of our students.
Make some noise for your host, Jack Parry.